bogus, corrupt, and dangerous judicial system is out of control. Join my very special guest tonight, Ted Taupier, as he discusses the latest on his case. Mr. Taupier sent an email to several friends. When one of those friends sent it to a West Hartford family law attorney, she then sent it to the judge who was presiding over his divorce case. After that, Mr. Taupier and his children's lives have been ripped apart and shredded. Now Mr. Taupier is facing 3 to 5 years in prison. This is what happens when too many people have too much power. Our Bill of Rights forward us the opportunity to a fair and unbiased trial. But when the outcome of the trial is predetermined before anyone even shows up to the courthouse, we no longer have justice. We have tyranny. Here, Ted Taupier discusses this unbelievable case of injustice. To listen to the show, log on to www.blogtalkradio.com/cap or call in 646-716-7978. The show starts at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central. Find out that you are a target as well. It's only a matter of time. America must be informed so we can protect ourselves. Do not get caught sleeping. Your life depends on it. The land of the brave, the U.S. of the